That looks like my stream before I fell off this ratio. What about
her? Oh, you did it. Shut up.
No, man.
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, nah.
Critical.
Sorry, this space monkey toy thing. He doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this, this creepy place. Hey, hey, how about
where'd the monkey go? What happened to defense?
Beam ourselves back to Rose from here.
We're gonna have to defeat him.
Oh, no.
Boom, it's working.
Doesn't sound like it.
Traitors of evil.
He's got a spaceship. What?
No!
Oh god, he's crazy!
Good.
Yeah, turn big!
What's good?
You ever see Ben 10? Yeah, no, me neither, me neither. Wait, how do you dodge? I can't dodge it! This is not dodgeable! Whoa. What? Wait, wait,
oh,
how do you-
Oh, push the buttons.
That's so hard to dodge. I'm not, like, bad at dodging, but this is- This is nuts.
Stand on a button?
Oh god, I'm trying!
Oh, drag the laser!
I'm trying! Jesus! Oh. Okay. That's weird. Oh no, not more dodging. Okay. Too bad. He's shooting lasers? Okay. That doesn't seem so bad yet.
My death perception!
Just jump over the thing.
All right, drag the laser. Ah! Jump on the button! Jump on the button! Jump on the button!
Wait. Oh, I stand on it.
Stand on it.
Stay on it. I stay on it. All right.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Isn't that? He does not lose very much health for that, though. He's calling us traitors.
The next button's over here.
Okay. I can tell.
Ow, ow. Oh,
oh
my god,
Jesus,
I died.
There's a lot. Oh, it changed directions. Oh, never mind, we're fine.
This button.
Oh god, it's on me. Ow.
Oh,
ow.
It's high up. You have to.
What?
You.
Wait, how? Oh, get off of it. Get off of it.
You have to get on it.
Ow. Oh, you're right. If I get on it and then you're big, maybe it. Up. Wait, why is he going for me again?
There, you stay on it.
Well, there's a minor.
Jump down. Oh my, what the?
Okay, minor issue.
This is weird. So it's definitely tracking you. So you have to be on it.
I think I stand on it and I jump off fast enough behind it.
Yeah, behind it.
All right, just let me get on it, and then...
Wait,
it doesn't open till it's at the top.
Until the top. Now jump. Oh.
Oh, it... Okay,
What?
We both stand on it. This is possibly, like, kind of low IQ, but we both stand on it, and whoever's getting tracked... Oh, wait, there's a wall here. What's this for?
Oh, dragon!
Oh, I see. Okay.
I see.
All right,
lower, higher. Nice.
Oh, okay.
The wall.
I was gonna say we both stand on it. One of us stays on it to keep it open, and then jump off at the same time. But that was much easier.
We've got to get rid of that laser.
Hurry, beat him up while he turn big.
What's good? What's good?
Oh, I gotta push Y. Wow, we just really just pulled the laser out. Now
no
he's defenseless.
Laser for you.
He's got missiles?
Rockets?
This seems so much easier to dodge, though. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. What is this? We gotta make them hit each other?
That's what I was thinking, but...
No, we can pick it up. I'm gonna...
What? Hit him.
Okay,
I'll just tank them.
The problem is... Oh, I think they run out of fuel if you dodge long enough.
Oh, I see.
Wait, but if they run out
of
fuel,
how am I
riding them?
Oh, they're defective.
Yeah, I don't know, but I'm not complaining. Looks like we both can do it, though.
Defective rockets.
Oh, God. I got one. Oh, God. This is so much easier than the laser, just saying.
You
did it! Right. I think you go small and infiltrate the system.
Let's just finish this!
I'm in him! I'm in him!
Okay, I'll just, what do I do?
Distract him. I'm working on it.
Oh, I think I just have to survive.
Oh, I'll hurry.
It's pretty easy. I mean, it's just one little rotation.
Hang in there, buddy.
Pretty easy. I mean, I'm just running in a circle. Oh, there's a few more. It's getting a little... Yeah, a little, you know, a little dicey, but I mean...
You got this.
I'm just running in a circle for the most part.
Huh?
Oh god, okay, there's a lot now. There's kind of a lot.
I'm working on it, I'm working
yep,
on it.
Yep, there's quite a few. Oh,
there's,
hang in
there,
yeah, there's
bud.
Kind
oh,
of
I
a...
see his foot. I see his foot.
Oh, yeah, yeah, just poke him in the foot or something.
Oh, I'm close to the engine.
God, what the heck?
You're
there's
in there,
so right? many of them. Okay, it's getting like a little morsel difficult, but I mean.
But good thing you're good at dodging, right?
Yeah, good thing I'm good at dodging. There's just a lot. Yep. Maybe if I go towards the center. Holy Jesus, you're almost done, right? Yeah, good thing you're almost done, because there are so many things yeah, you're almost done, right? Because. Yep, perfect, because I barely have anywhere to run anymore. Okay. Yep, I'm holding on.
You doing okay?
Actually, I kind of found the rhythm here. It's
a rhythm?
I can survive another 10 minutes, but luckily.
Okay, you mind if
you're
I
almost
go to
done. Luckily, you're almost done, so.
I kind of have to go potty.
Okay, yeah, just go to the bathroom. We'll be fine. Oh! Yeah, we'll be fine. Oh, God. Ooh, that was a little tough, but not that bad. I mean, okay. That was a struggle.
You did really good.
What's going on? Yeah,
I had a good time in there. That was fun.
Children's game, you know, children's game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, children's game. And we're pro gamers.
Mm-hmm. We're probably like halfway done or something by now. I bet.
Oh. Oh my god.
Poor monkey. We have to kill
poor
him.
Poor monkey.
Now.
Oh my gosh. What?
Wait, what?
We're actually going to
oh,
kill
now
him?
We're hunting him down. Get him. Get
that
the monkey.
Good,
man.
Hey, could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Where is he?
Get him. Driving skills. Not
where'd the monkey go?
You?
Zap him. Try zapping.
Oh, go left. You can see on my screen, you follow the arrow, right?
Oh, that's true. But that's kind of lame, isn't it? Like, you should just guide me.
Straight.
Okay.
Left.
Wait, left?
Behind us. Straight. There he is.
There he is. Zap him.
Oh, there he is.
Shoot him with the laser.
I missed him.
It's kind of messed up, isn't it?
He's got a barrier of some sort.
He's a pervert. Left.
What?
Straight.
Oh, God.
He's a peeping peeper.
Get him.
I can't aim. He has a shield. Straight. Weast.
I mean, I can just see him
straight.
For the most part. He's
right.
Trying to run for his life. We're just hunting down a poor monkey.
We got that one.
He's dying.
Die.
I mean, all he did was try and make the child happier. He's
That's
dead.
Our job.
How do we get
He's
back to
dead.
Rose?
We're
I can't
her
let
parents.
You harm her.
Oh.
I'm her best friend.
Hello. She hasn't played with you for years.
Oh my god. Exactly.
Oh my god.
Monitoring her.
Holy
Watch
Jesus.
Attention.
Maybe
guys going in.
Wait, that's again. Actually kind of messed up.
You think so?
Oh my
yes.
god, he's obsessed. He's obsessed.
To play with
he's
you
obsessed.
Again.
But you
yeah, she told him to leave her alone, but he won't get a real job.
Oh, he did. She did try to play with him, but mom was sleeping.
That's true. That is true.
But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah, we promise.
Yeah, I kind of like this monkey now.
Tell Rose.
Oh no.
That whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Look, let's be honest. He's like the Beetle 2.0. We're never seeing him again.
We're gonna see him again.
We're never seeing him again. Beetle 2.0, pretty much. They were cool, nice guys, liked them.
This might look strange, they're gone, though.
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Don't know, Walt.
Look! It's us!
Oh. Oh no, they just don't exist.
She can't see them.
She can't see them.
Sweetheart!
Oh my god. You ever watch Clannad?
No.
Oh, never mind then.
To break the spell. Darling!
Oh.
She can't even feel us.
It's over.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
Oh, mess up her art. That'll make her sad.
Oh.
Look.
Magic eraser.
Wait, can't we just spell something out?
Did you see that?
Take the pencil.
We have the power.
Take the pencil from her.
Take the pencil.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend.
Wait, what about the monkey? The monkey said the monkey, the baboon was her best friend. Oh, man. Moved on quick. Moved on quick. Guy sacrificed his life saying, tell her I'm her best friend. It's quick. I told you. Beetle 2.0. They move quick.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah.
Why don't we just take the pencil and write on the paper? Wouldn't that make more sense? Why are we doing
it? Yeah. Maybe it'd be hard to grab the pencil from her, maybe. It would have been too easy.
Yeah. Noted.
She probably would have just got scared though. She saw. It's dusty down here.
Yeah, it's kind of
so
messy.
Many toys.
Rusty.
Yeah, exactly.
There's an apple down here.
One less would be a good thing.
What is that?
Have you ever played Portal Runner?
Yeah.
Nope, never heard of it.
We'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time.
This reminds me of Portal Runner.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did.
Oh, there's a car.
Lately, she's gotten attached.
Here,
wait,
get
really?
In the car. Push me, push me.
Okay, where are you? Where are you?
We have to get in the car and we push it, and we go through the hoop. Yeah, it's weird that you're forced to be in the back, but
weird
that you're forced
ready?
To be in the back. Yeah, yeah, let's go. Oh god! What?
Oh,
here, you get in the car this time.
No, 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 less.
Get in,
more.
Get in. Alright, how much? Oh, you have to angle.
That's too much, that's too much. Perfect, perfect.
I can't undo it.
Just
hey, you. Look, what is getting
Wait,
you through the hoop even gonna do? Oh!
I think we need to build something first.
No, I think we just go the right
This is so
direction.
Cool.
Hey,
what the
heck?
Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
We should jump in. Could
we
be
just,
fine.
Oh, we
yeah,
need cubes.
You should go for it.
I think we use this. Oh, over here.
Let's
the rodeo.
It,
oh.
What on earth is this?
Yeehaw, brother.
Oh, God.
Stay on the bull
Stay
for
on the
as, long,
as long as
you
can.
How?
But it doesn't tell us how. Yeah, it doesn't tell us how.
I think you're in for a bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
Oh, I
Where's
see.
The cowboy? I got this.
Oh, you. Ride it's not a rhythm game. It's just
Just press the right button.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Wazid.
Oh, this seems
wazid.
Easy. Oh. How do you
Perish.
Even fall off? It doesn't even
up.
Seem possible.
Uh-oh.
I messed up like five times.
I messed up so many times.
I won?
Oh, I died.
I messed up like five times. It somehow didn't,
God.
Whatever. Alright, I'm pretty sure we need this car. Get in. Alright. We just need the right amount of power.
We...
Through the hoop into the bag.
I'm pretty sure.
Get in, get in. This will work
no,
for sure.
No, this.
This is the perfect amount.
Okay.
Watch this. We did it. Oh wait, you still blow up.
I don't think we do that right now.
Okay. Really didn't think that was what was gonna happen. I thought.
So we need.
What was even the point in that?
Oh, right here. This way. This way.
Okay.
Eight.
Wait. So why? Oh,
maybe
I see.
Later,
if you step on the eight, all the eights appear. So if I step on the five should all disappear, which means.
Whee!
Oh, well, the fives appear. Okay. That works.
Oh, it's so pretty. Okay.
Alright. And then.
Yellow.
I'm guessing I get rid of the yellow.
The green.
Green. Oh. Oh, wait, huh?
Man. You have to hit fast enough.
There we go.
Four.
And they probably jump up right over there, of course. Almost, six.
What's in there in that hole?
There's a swing.
Oh, that's where we're going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the rat. I think rats live in these things. I've seen them.
Oh.
I've actually never seen one of these in real life.
Hope we don't run into any mice.
Me neither.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a hole in the wall.
Just a random hole in this world. Like you have to make that intentional. Oh, this looks easy. And there's a pattern to it. But it doesn't even matter. Okay. Oh. It'll respawn me right before, right? Not all the way at the start. Okay,
yep,
perfect.
It's a little bit of death, of course.
Oh god, there's a pattern.
Yep. Let's see. According to my puzzle solving brain.
My depth perception.
Huh?
Oh my god,
oh,
I'm gonna throw
and then
up.
You jump through. Oh. Pig. What? Oh, one of us has to stand on it and then. Wait, what are you still doing back there? Where?
My best, bro.
Okay. Oh.
I can't.
Okay. So
I get confused.
Look, I'm gonna be
one,
honest. There's
two.
There's a pattern, but if you just spam jump, it doesn't matter. Just keep spamming jump. Yeah.
Oh.
Unless you land on it exactly when it spins, you'll be fine. Or if you just jump up.
I don't understand. Okay,
yeah, just,
okay, one. One, two,
three. One,
one,
two, three. Two. So the number that's spinning, the number after spins after. Yep, you just.
I got the checkpoint.
Oh, perfect, perfect. Oh. All right, so this one's only one and two. So if the twos are spinning, the ones spin after. And then. Oh. Oh, you almost got it. Oh. Oh, God, I fell. I got the checkpoint, right? Oh, thank God.
I can't do this one.
Oh, God.
I can't. Okay.
All right, one, two.
One time.
Go back to the one, back to the one.
No.
Back to the two.
No. Oh. Back to the one, two. I'm almost there. Hold
alternate,
on.
Alternate, alternate. Two,
wait for me.
One.
Wait for me! Wait for
okay, the two. The... Okay, now wait.
What?
Okay,
wait,
go to the two.
The one,
okay, the one. Okay, now
are
go
you
on the one.
You're supposed to dodge or go on?
A one.
One what?
Go on the one.
One. One.
Go on the two. Go on the one again. Go on the two again.
One. Two. One. Two.
All right, now you just go to the pig on the left.
What?
Oh. I was hoping we could both make it and make it.
Wait.
I don't think it works that way.
I don't know.
All right, just go to the thing.
Okay, okay.
And then on the other side, I'm sure there's a way for you to help me. Through.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh.
Or maybe I just
oh,
go
dog, 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 dog.
Huh? There's more than one?
Yeah, there's a lot more. Okay, no.
Wait,
next
there's
is,
no dog.
Okay, sorry,
here.
It was a rat. It was a rat.
What do you mean it was a rat?
It was a rat.
What do you?
Okay, it's pig and then rat is next.
Pig and then rat.
Oh,
Ray, are you?
I don't
Feeling okay?
It's auto clicking.
And then the rat.
Rat. Okay, next is lion or horse?
Horse.
Okay. Next is rat or sheep?
Rat again.
Rat, okay. Next is pig, sheep, or deer? Or I
Wait, there. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna be honest, I just looked at your screen and had to do both, but it worked out.
Okay, now I have to get...
Oh my God, it's the same thing backwards. Okay, just...
Okay,
but it's changed. Okay, frog.
Dog. Next is dog. Next is sheep.
Oh, you remember. No, it's not sheep. It's lion. Lion.
It's lion, and then it's sheep.
And then sheep. Okay.
And then...
Cow. Oh, frog. Lion. We're pretty much done.
Wow.
All right. I got a cow.
Oh, that's what I need.
And then it brings you over.
Let's see.
Oh, that was,
where to next?
That was pretty good.
I'm in the abacus.
Ah, yes. The great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
Oh, that's the X.
Oh, this is easy.
Scale its peaks.
Oh, that was nothing. All right.
Oh, time for a breather.
It's barely even a puzzle. Okay.
Whee!
Let me just jump on and slide
Hang
down.
On, Cody!
I'm hanging!
Oh,
no cheating.
No cheating. Sure.
Oh, math, we got this. Looks like we're doing our homework. It's zero.
Six plus
what? It's changing.
It's eight.
What? Why
it's
is it changing?
Because we run on it.
Oh, it's the ones we run on. Okay.
Yeah. Seven.
Two,
and
five.
Three. It's five.
Okay.
Six.
Big. Six. Six. Seven. Eight. Seven. Oh. That was easy.
Memory
games. I'm great at these. Wait. What?
Oh. Okay, bottom.
Where's the
I'll
memory?
Do the bottom half.
Okay.
Wait. I can't flip these.
Orange.
Oh, there? You just gotta do it.
Orange.
Strawberries here.
Orange is down here. Oh. Wait, I only have like 1 second left.
Oh, right here. Banana.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Wait, there's so little time. What? Okay.
Pear, strawberry, orange, eggplant.
Pear.
Yes.
Strawberry.
Here.
Banana.
We don't have
it must be this.
Yet. Orange right here. Orange.
This is a banana.
Wee.
What?
Huh?
what you got?
Aubergine.
Oh God. We barely finished it.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, connect the dots.
Three.
Three is up.
It, bruh.
Four is up. Four down.
Down.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine. Ten.
No, that's 11. Oh, wait, it's so close. That was so close.
Ten is out back there.
All right. Okay,
two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Six. Up.
Seven.
Down. Nine.
Left.
Loop up. Top, up. Don't touch the down, 11. Up, 11. 11. 12. 13. 14. What do you think
15,
this is going to be? It doesn't even look like anything.
17.
18. 19. 20. Down.
21. 22. It's a vase.
23. No, this is when we troll. Go down.
24.
We're gonna try and make it look weird.
It's already weird.
See if 25. We can make it look weird while still following the lines.
26.
27. It's a cat. What? That was most definitely not a cat.
Oh no.
All right. Didn't see that coming. No, a mouse.
A mouse.
It's a, like a fake mouse. Okay.
Cheese ball.
It's like a fake mouse.
We have to guide the rat.
Oh, don't tell me we have to
guide
play with
the rat
toy Rose
with
labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Oh, these pegs.
You're so excited.
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
What does it do?
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time.
Come to the top one.
Who's this?
The top one.
Oh, that one. What's this do? Oh, it's...
Oh, we gotta
guide
it.
We have to stand on it.
Oh, be careful for the hole.
All right, just take it slow. We gotta angle. Oh! Oh! Well,
okay,
now we just do the same thing again. This is a hard turn. Just kind of wiggle it in. Down, down, left, down, left. Slightly. Up, up, up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, now we're pretty much home free. There's literally no way to mess this part up.
There's no way. There's no way.
All
we're
right.
So good. We're so good.
Oh, we have to actually get it in the thing.
Get it in. Get it in.
Okay.
Okay.
That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad.
Next one. Next one.
Oh, this one looks a lot harder.
Oh. For pro gamers.
Okay. Just kind of up and left, all the way in the corner, down. Oh, wait, this is easier, actually. Look at those walls setting up.
The last one.
This is like an absolute pepega clap. We're going to one tap it. Oh. Oh, wait, why'd you stay in the corner?
I was counterbalancing.
Well, now we got it. Now we got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, we got it now.
Straight over here, and then straight right
down
to the down.
Oh!
Huh? What? What is happening?
Oh, let it go.
Out. All right. All right, one more. We definitely got it this time. Down to the left. Swerve
down
back
to the
up.
Left, swerve. And then
here's the hard part. Go to the middle. Go to the middle.
Get to the middle and then straight down.
Straight down. You're slightly above. You're slightly
I'm
above.
I'm too high. I'm too high.
I think we gotta let it fall. We gotta
okay,
let it fall.
I have to go further south. Okay.
Yeah, alright. Up left. Down left.
Down.
And then up left again.
This way, up.
And then
east.
We go to the center, but slightly
center,
down. Slightly down, because it'll hit the bar.
Okay,
and then
now
we
go
straight up, slightly
straight
to the left,
up
like
left.
This. I think the best way to do it is think of it as a weird joystick.
Wait, where is it?
Where is it?
Oh, there it is. There
oh,
it is.
Okay.
Right. Oh, wowee. Now what?
We did it. I don't know. Oh, there's a button over there.
Push the button, Kronk.
Yeah. Right, we got it. We got it. Oh my God, We fed the mouse some cheese. Oh, no, we didn't.
Oh. It got baited.
Mm-hmm. Just like everything else we run into, and then we let them die at the end. Like the beetle, the baboon.
Good times.
The toys just get spent. Huh? Oh, what the?
Oh, we have to go together.
Okay,
ready? One, two, three.
Oh, we gotta go fast.
Four.
I mean, I can still make it.
You're going too fast.
Well, I'm gonna die if I die. I didn't have a choice if I don't go. Oh, you spawn here. That's kind of OP.
Sick. Huh?
Maybe you run on this? Oh, wait, it's
stays. Oh, wait.
Oh, I see what you have to do. Now what? Oh, okay.
La, la, la. Yeet.
Did something. I don't really know what. Great.
Nice.
Oh, it's open.
All right, let's go.
Hey, did we meet the bad guy on this level yet, or?
Mm-mm. Huh. Hold my finger.
Hold my finger. Okay. I think I bounce on this.
Oh, he bounced.
Really?
Oh, the whoopee cushion.
Oh, pull the finger.
Now what?
What the heck am I? Oh, I'm gonna.
Where do I go?
Oh, oops. It's too high for me. Oh.
Huh?
Oh, you jumped.
Oh.
Maybe you have to. Okay. I'm gonna jump.
Oh.
On the whoopee cushion. Oh, you have to blow up the first whoopee cushion, and then I'll jump on it from the swing.
Okay. All right, jump on it. Jump on that second one.
The second one?
Yeah. And then I'll. All right. Jump on it. Jump on it.
Hold on. I have to get back first. There's two. No, no, no. Wait till I'm. Okay, now push it.
Jump on it. Oh. Here, just stand on it. Stand on it. We can see where it leads you, you know?
Okay.
Oh, wait. Look. Above. There's a hook. Oh. Didn't get it?
Okay. I think we have to time it with the. I think we need the.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Momentum
here.
Of the finger.
No, no, no. Pop me up to the finger. The finger pulls the spinning thing in the middle.
Yeah. You just notice?
Well, here's the thing. You have to get on the other whoopee cushion now, and I drop on it to launch you to the spinning thing in the middle. See? Okay, no, you go to the whoopee cushion you're currently bopping. All right.
Oh,
now I'm gonna land on this, and you jump to the thing in the middle. Hurry, go, go. Huh? Okay. We got the idea, though.
We get it.
Oh, we can't. I have to get the finger again.
Okay.
Right. Now you go to the other one.
Okay.
All right. Should we? I mean, we could just, you know. What? It's not. You got it, right? You got it. Oh.
I know, it was too late.
Yeah, yeah.
We
had
to do it sooner.
I kind of missed, I'm gonna be honest. All right. So I just pull this. And then
I go over here.
Get in position, and then I bop it.
Ready.
And then you grab it.
Got it.
Oh, perfect. All right.
Okay. I'm going over.
It looks like there's just a platform here I gotta jump on.
I can now push.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
same thing backwards, but you hit the. Okay, hit the green one. Yep.
Oh, and now I push the pink one.
Yeah. Okay, now wait for it. All right, push the pink one. Push the pink one.
Yay, we did it.
Figured that one out pretty quick.
Yeah.
Eh. Yeah. We made it.
Nice.
Oh, God. I feel like we made it pretty far.
Yeah. Aren't you doing GTA tonight?
I was going to. I think they might have already, given it a bop and it didn't work.
Oh no!
I wonder how far they got?
Oh, spinning wheel!
Are you getting tired at all? Or? Look, for all we know, we might have almost beaten the game already. I mean, we're zipping through these.
What is this?
Crouch. It's Bimbus.
Bimbus.
Wait, where are we going?
Chat, do you know how much longer we have to beat the game? Anyone? Anyone?
Yeah, yeah. How much longer? Not that much longer, right? I'm kind of worried that we juiced it too much.
We're not even halfway, apparently.
People said, they're telling me, like, about half. About half. Not even halfway.
Oh, good, good, good.
One third left. A lot.
What happened when you pulled this?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a thing over here. Oops.
There is?
Yeah. Maybe at the same time? Oh, same you time. Already did one. Never mind.
Oh, it stops the balls from going anymore. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Whee!
All right. Oh, there's a hook.
What? Oh.
Oh, hey, we can draw something.
Ah, the simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah, what are you trying to draw?
What about creativity being stifled?
You know what I'm trying to draw.
Can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great.
Okay. What are you drawing?
I thought we were on the same page.
No, I can't. What is this? A condor? It looks like a bird's beak on the left.
It's a dog.
It's a dog?
I thought we were drawing a dog.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Let me just hit the reset. We should just keep
going.
You know, etch a sketches are. Oh. My grappling hook glitched out.
Right.
Eh. Oh, a frog.
Oh, it's
you can
this.
Beat up its teeth. It's making chicken noises. What?
Ugh, that's too tedious. Wait, we have
to do it? We have almost all of their teeth gone. Here, beat up all his teeth.
Beat up his teeth.
Oh! We did all that.
All that to die.
That wasn't worth it. Oh, look, there's a right here. Baseball game.
I'm on a beanbag. Oh, coming.
How does this work?
Oh, what's up, piggy?
It's a real game.
What's this?
Hit your ball to score points. X to swing back.
Left.
Well, that sounds easy.
Watch out, me. I used to be real good at this.
I know how to bat a ball.
Not as well as I do.
Face it!
Yeah!
Simple!
Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, you're way better than me.
No props!
Oh.
Boom.
What? Wait. It's the delay. My controller delay.
Oh, yeah, delay.
It's the controller's delay. It's the controller's delay is what's happening.
Alrighty.
The controller has delay. It's lagging. It's actually lagging.
Other way. I like the way it sounds.
Nothing to it.
That's it.
The controller delay.
I knocked that out of the park.
You did.
The controller has massive delay. It's
yeah.
It would have been close.
It would have been so close. This? Oh, what's this?
Oh, the tortoise and the hare. Wait, I thought the tortoise won. Oh,
little
one.
Red Riding Hood. Right. Everything is so cool. What the heck?
Right here. Oh God. Oh God.
Open this.
A fidget spinner.
Fidget spinners, I bought Rose.
Yeah, let's try them out.
Really?
Okay.
They only spin, you know.
Yeah. In the real world, yes. But in this world,
oh my God, we get fidget spinners.
Wow.
Worth a try.
Yeah.
Are they gonna make us fly? It doesn't. There's no way, right? What?
Woohoo! Wow.
Come in handy.
Oh, we have to find these things.
Spin away, May.
We need three handles for each color of the balls. We need the blue handle and you can follow the tubes.
I see the red one already.
Okay,
yeah,
I see
you
the
just
blue
follow
one.
The tubes, I think. Oh. I'll get the red one.
I got the blue one.
Red one is going.
Cool gaze.
Okay.
Whee!
Oh God.
Oh,
wait,
it's
we got
bouncy.
Them all already.
Yeah.
I think we can keep bouncing on these. This we just oh there's air. You just kind of go up the air holes. They look kind of weird. There's like little tongues in them. Okay. Oh God. Eh. Are you okay? You ever watch JoJo? Never mind.
Oh,
wait.
So cool. What the heck?
All right.
Look at these giant bananas.
Oh God. To the hole. To another hole.
Meow.
This is just kind of like a platforming part. It's kind of easy though.
It's so cool.
Oh no, watermelons. These holes are kind of creeping me out. I don't know if it's just me, but...
Triphobia?
Huh? Maybe.
Ew, they are kind of creepy.
Yeah, they look kind of creepy, right?
Ew, it's making me itchy.
I don't die, do I? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, I spawned here. Oh, I think we just
I did the same thing you did.
Eh. Alright, I'm ready.
Ow.
Oh.
I got it.
Alright. Oh god. Alright. Braddy, thanks for the sub.
Life is like a kaleidoscope.
Where did this guy come from?
Oh, here we go again.
My plan is working! You like each other more now!
There are more things to learn and new challenges to overcome!
Okay.
Let's keep on going!
Not the book, not the book!
We got a relationship to
fix! Oh my gosh.
Hmm? Oh no, we're... Oh god, everything's weird.
We're in the kaleidoscope, bro.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna say too, yeah.
We're in the...
Oh, this is weird. It's like...
I'm gonna throw up too.
Don't let your brain fool you.
Oh, that was kinda weird, but
it's not over, I'm tripping.
You're what?
I'm having a bad trip.
What? What does that mean?
Help!
What do you mean a bad... These look like you can bounce off of them. Wait. Well, then what,
Oh, you know. Don't you know?
No, I don't.
You don't know?
You can't bounce off of them. There's gotta be something. We don't have the fidget spinners anymore. Huh? We don't have the fidget spinners anymore.
Well, some of these are staying the same. Why?
I think it's
can't
just
we
when
bounce?
You walk on them.
Oh. Okay, we need to solve a pattern maybe, or?
Well, these two don't change. Maybe we stand on these two?
Okay. Okay, so this is the starting point. It's definitely...
Oh, we connected.
Oh, we connect them.
Wait, that do it?
Okay. Yeah. We got it at the same time.
And then another one. You go
here
on that one.
Yeah.
You go right one.
Ready,
go. Right one. Okay. Huh. That wasn't too bad. It was kind of a little weird, but then it made sense. Oh yeah, look at all the colors. The colors. All right. Wait, but there's...
It's mirrored. It's mirrored.
Oh, what? Well, it's obviously down here then. That's easy. We just jump in the middle. Okay.
Well,
that was... I can't believe they even made us sit through a loading screen for, or like, you know, this tunnel for that. Like,
it's the experience. We're on a road trip.
Uh-huh.
Is this still an illusion? What's real anymore?
Together, Cody.
Did we lose? What is even happening?
The stairs.
Oh, here I am.
Finally.
Looks like there's two things.
Here.
I'll rotate the staircase.
Yeah, put the stairs by the green.
Is it close?
Other way. You have to like kind of... Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. And now I'm gonna do this.
And then... Where do I... Oh, you bring me up again? Or... Oh yeah, there's another one.
Uh-huh.
Eh. I'm up. And then... Oh, here? Here, go,
okay.
Run across the pink to the... Another pink. Other side.
Other pink.
To the yellow.
I see.
And then I'm assuming I bring. Oh God! Stop.
Save.
Oh God, that was actually saved.
To blue.
To the blue.
Perfect. All right.
Now go up the yellow.
Now on the yellow.
Just don't fall off. It's moving out of control. It's just
out of control. It's out of control. All right. I have right. E.
And then you move the yellow again to up.
Oh, we need both of us.
Oh, okay. Explains why I can just walk up here then.
Mm-hmm. Push.
Right. That was easier than I thought.
My eyes.
Yeah, why is this like this? Is this what the kids see? What?
This is what the kids see.
I don't know. I think so.
Oh, right. I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Oh, what the? That was unexpected.
Yeah, weird. The way he puked that.
Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
The elephant.
We get it back.
Ah, that's easy. We just have to.
Wait, it's so cute.
Which I built, by the way.
The magic castle.
The magic castle?
Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
Well, she sounds so offended.
That thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Okay.
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you.
We just get on the little ramp.
Counseling.
Clear the way for the handcart. We can't get
God.
Going with this
oh,
barrier.
Oh, yeah,
in
we
the
need
way.
To.
Oh, the barrier.
Oh, clears
the
way.
What's up with those dolls?
The dolls.
The dolls are sus.
Ah, they have to do something.
You.
Looks like it's working.
There we go.
In charge of the battery. We need another doll.
Oh, there's another doll here, and I think. Doesn't
Where
quite
is
look
the?
Right.
Whoa, there's one. There's one on the house up here.
I feel like I'm missing something.
So, I think, how many dolls do we need? We just need three, right?
Oh, there's,
Ow!
Oh, wait, what'd you do?
I don't know, that's
to work the gate.
Those two people, all right, well, it works.
I'm pretty sure.
One more doll to work the gate, it says.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's, oh, he's over here. I see him.
What the, how did you find all this? What? Okay. Well, you did it somehow.
I did it.
You're a pro.
There he is.
Here, I'm gonna use
I
this.
I go aim. How do we get back?
This? There she is. We're closing in.
We're closing in.
We're almost ready.
Okay, hold.
Okay.
I got the conductor.
I'm getting on this thing.
We have to lift the barrier first. Do those dolls control it?
The barrier's
Woo-hoo!
Open. We're
Here
done.
We go.
Sort of done. Oh, we have
y?
To spam Y. Are you pushing Y? Oh, okay.
This doesn't
We're
look
doing
like
it.
The way to the castle.
Whoa.
Trust me.
This is so cool.
Oh, this is kind of cool. It's like a theme park ride.
Yeah, I feel like I'm at a theme park.
This reminds me of Universal. Wait, the thing. Remember when we went to... Oh my God, this almost sounds like the Jurassic Park music. DMCA for sure.
Sleeping dinosaur.
What
happened
so
to the straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
All right. Oh God.
Wow.
Wow, look at that thing's neck. It's broken. What? Look at it. It's like a Z.
That's scoliosis. Leave him alone.
Oh,
it's
God.
My brother.
What's this?
Oh, we need to bring that dinosaur, maybe. Oh, we man the crane.
Oh, we bring the dinosaur onto the...
Oh, I pull it down for you. Huh?
You take the red one on the platform.
Okay. Oh, I have a little one. All right, pull it back up. Pull it back up.
Cute!
What? Oh. Huh?
Uh-oh.
I think I glitched through the floor.
Oh my gosh. There is no way. You are free falling.
Well, surely it'll respawn me.
It'll restart. Eventually.
Well, surely it'll respawn.
You reach the bottom of the game. Can you move around at all?
Nope. Oh, wait. This is not this.
Game of the year. Woo!
No, I think this is.
I'm coming. Maybe I can meet you there.
Wait, I fell through the lava and didn't die.
FF.
Well, you know, it has been 4 hours. We made a lot of progress.
Okay.
Wait, I mean, unless you want to keep.
Is this a good checkpoint?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, we could checkpoint here.
We don't want to get too far, do we?
Yeah, we can't. But I think when we do the sponsored segment, we should beat it that day.
Yeah, sure.
So do you think, should we try to get to at least half?
We could. Well, how do we know what half is without spoiling it?
We asked chat what percentage we're at.
They're going to say we're at like 10% to bait us into. Oh, what happens?
Oh, it's a restart from checkpoint.
Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna. How many worlds it takes two? It has 7 chapters. How many have we done?
I don't even know what chapter we're on.
It has the shed, the tree.
Oh, we did.
Rose's
we
room,
have done.
Cuckoo clock. We've done the shed, the tree, and Rose's room, right? So I guess this is cuckoo clock.
Wait, no, we're on Dino Land chapter. We've only done 2 chapters. Wait.
What?
No, wait.
No. The second one's the tree.
Select chapter. The shed, the tree, Rose's room.
Yeah, so we are in Rose's room and we did it? Unless this still counts as her room.
I think.
Does it still count as her room?
Yeah, we are still in her room.
Aranea, thanks for the sub. Okay, so we're the 3 out of 7, right?
Okay. Did you have GTA plans?
I'm back. Nope, I don't think so. Hold on, let me.
Okay. Well, I'm down to keep going till you're done.
All right, let's at least finish this one.
Okay.
Aranea, thanks for the 10 gifted.
Let's go. All
right, let me ask them if they still have headsets or not. As long as I don't somehow bug it out again.
Oh.
I wonder how I managed to bug that out.
Uh-oh.
I feel like we're gaming gods now.
How do I grab the handle
Looks
from the other
side.
Looks
like the handle's on the other side, so.
Yeah, but. Oh, reach over?
Yeah, just reach over.
I can't.
Oh, wait, it seems as though if I do this, it flips everything around.
Oh, I grab it now.
Oh, grab it now, and then.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You just look like you're gonna drop it on me for a second.
I thought about it.
You thought about it? Oh.
Then flip it again.
Okay.
Perfect. Oops.
And then you can just hold that one and bring it across.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it over.
And then I bring it over.
Well, you could have just brought the other. Ah, this works too.
It's the same.
It's the same. Huh? Oh, you have to bring it up.
Up.
Oh, bring me
oh,
up.
Oh, I see.
Yep.
Cute.
Going over here. All right.
Oh, I bring you down.
Bring me down to bop the thing.
Up.
Yep, just bring me down. Bring. Oh. Oh,
oh God.
Oh. Okay. I feel like we missed something, but what could possibly go wrong? All right.
Oh, we did.
Okay.
Wait.
Did we?
I have to bring this halfway.
Oh, we have to redo the.
Yeah, redo this one.
Okay, I think you just kind of hold the.
now you...
I was supposed to hold... Okay, I move this first, and then I'll come get you. Like, okay, ready?
Bring that half. What are you gonna do?
I think you get off the dimey.
Okay, okay.
No, wait.
Hold the one hold in this. The front. So it doesn't flip. We're trying to get them both not to flip, right? So hold the one in the front.
No, you just... You're done with the dimey, so you jump off of it and just jump across.
I can't jump. This thing doesn't jump.
You can't get off of it?
No, I can't. But it doesn't matter. Hold the one in front, then it doesn't flip.
One. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then... Now you can handle both of them.
Oh, I thought you jumped off of it.
No, I don't think I can get off.
Oh.
But if I could jump, that would work.
Because the next part looks like you don't even need it. Okay, I just bring you over.
And you go left.
And then go over here.
That's most of it.
Easy.
All right, there's some spikes here. Oh God, help! Oh, it's dead. No spike.
That's how you get off of it.
I totally saw that coming.
Oh, I see. Oh. Here, lift it up. I think we just do the same thing. I'll just hang
Stick
on the,
to the
side.
Wall.
I'm a gecko. Ah!
Oh no.
I thought you were gonna, you know, like, leave it. That's fine.
You thought I was
gonna
catch you? Ha!
Eh. Okay. Oh, listen to those dinosaurs yelling. Now you just go here.
I think you just have to jump between.
Oh, I don't go up?
No. Oh. Alright, and then I...
Oh, God. Eh. Oh, that worked.
Nice!
Oh, we're one-shotting this. Oh, no, it kills the dinosaurs. Oh, wait, never mind. What the heck? Is that thing alive?
Sorry, Mr. Dino.
Why does it look like that?
No, why does it look like that?
Dude,
it's eyes.
I'm in, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, spam Y, spam Y. I'm pushing it. I'm pushing it.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose
we
still
have to push
sensitive.
It. All right.
Yeah? So why do I see fire ahead?
Game's kind of creepy for kids, baby. Oh. Well, I'm sure if we go fast enough, it'll be probably be fine.
Slime? Explosive slime?
I like how they're like screaming, but like nothing bad is happening. Cart rumbling. We have a boat now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we got cannon. We got to shoot.
Okay.
Hamster.
Yeah, well, look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Okay.
Wow, 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 wow. Yeah. Like that one over there.
It's the Kraken.
Yeah, it's
the Kraken.
It's just a silly
the
toy.
Kraken.
Yeah, right.
All right.
Oh.
Oh. Wow. Oh, we have to steer.
Oh, we gotta go to the door.
Right trigger shoot. You have to run to control it. Okay, let me turn right and then.
Okay.
Just go forward. Shoot the door. Shoot the door.
Forward
into the door.
Great, mate.
We both got the
stairs. Nice.
Okay. Honestly, kind of tough. Kind of tough. Look at those little octopuses.
Kill them.
Alright, we both full blast forward, and the other person is in charge of stopping the steer. That way we full speed it, you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So I'm gonna stop now, because we're turning left.
Full speeding it?
Yeah, and then I'll match the speed, that way we can just spam speed it. You're not go.
Try to turn left!
Well, not yet. Oh!
How are they operating those things?
We're fine, we're fine. Yeah, we're doing great. Okay. And now we just go straight. How do we shoot it if we can't angle the... Oh.
Oh.
It's fine. It's fine. We regenerate health anyway. Oh. Oh.
Forward. Left,
going
left.
Good. We're going left. Little bits. Gotta go
forward.
Right a little bit. These controls are so scuffed.
Yeah, it feels a little awkward. Nice.
Thank God we're done with the boat. I never want to use this thing again.
Oh. It looks like we need it.
Ships ahoy!
Hey guys, we don't have to do this. We come in peace. Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack!
Kill them! Let's just spin in a circle. Oh.
Splatter!
Huggers! There's one more. Die, Satan! Nice. Easy peasy.
Nice collaboration!
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Whoops, I was muted.
Whee!
Oh, God.
Forward.
A little left. Back to forward.
Up.
Whew, at least we're almost done with this boat part. That was a struggle. Yeah. Felt the heat off of that one. Look at all these penguins.
Penguins!
Oh.
Hey, little fellas.
Left.
That means you go.
Left.
They're dive bombing us or something. It's going well. Wait, what's the point of the penguin section? Just show off the cool penguins?
Aesthetics. Visual aesthetics.
There it is. We're almost at the Kraken. What's it gonna do? One tap us? No way. Oh.
Oh my God.
Holy Jesus. How are we supposed to dodge that? Wait, just go backwards. Oh, wait, you shoot it.
Oh, you can shoot it.
No. Oh, God. Right. Well, this can't be that hard. I say we just go up and blast it. Oh, wait, it's already...
Why did you have to buy this stupid, ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus.
Oh.
Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful,
eyes?
Arms. Do you work out?
Oh.
Please,
arms.
Let's go.
Shoot the cannons. Oh. Hey, look, the minecart still.
We're dead.
You see? The art of flattery.
Well, let us go.
And start shooting.
This seems easy enough.
Yeah, true.
Turn
it's
into it.
Turn
spam
into
shots.
It.
Spam shots. Oh, wait.
Oh, should we shoot that?
Yeah, we probably should. I doubt we can just DPS it down. Back left.
Back in the storage.
All right,
back
shoot it in the
face.
Eyeball again.
Face.
Oh, this aiming is so scuffed.
Left. Right.
Left.
Right.
All right, back to the right. Oh, God. Back to the right.
To the right side, we shoot it in the face a couple times.
When do we just DPS
left,
it down?
Left.
I say we just left all the way into its face. DPS it down. Oh, wait, we got it. Ignored all the tentacles, honestly. Oh, never mind.
Oh.
It doesn't feel like we're doing a raid boss or something.
What?
Oh,
it's got
right
explosive bomber ducks.
Oh, we only shoot the one it's in front of.
Well,
we only shoot the one it's in front of.
I think if we don't shoot that, it's gonna kill us.
Oh, wait, what?
Like, the
we
ducks were
it.
Flying at us. I mean, they would probably kill us. Oh, what? We couldn't even react to that. Oh, spam shots.
He's almost dead.
What's this? There's a little octopus spitting
octopus
at us.
Octopus can't aim. He can't aim.
What if he starts aiming?
He can't aim.
I think
aim.
We have to kill it for the next phase. maybe we don't. Oh, what is this? This is... What is this?
Okay.
Here, just kill the octopus. It's almost dead. It's so low. It's almost dead. We just... Oh, no. Okay, we're fine. Oh, this is kind of bad. Okay, okay. I mean, we're holding on. We're holding on. All right, we shoot it in the face and it's over. It's over.
Wait, he's stunned.
What? This is like cheating. It's cheating. It's just cheating. All right, we got it.
Oh, it's finally dead.
Oh, its eyes. Look at its eyes. It's in pain. Probably because we've been shooting it, but guys, its eyes, they were like wide open, you know? Oh, God. Like Fourth, said, thanks for the 10 gifted. World, Fourth.
It was cute and did not try to kill me.
All right. Here we go. I guess we spam Y and we're good.
Why?
The poor Kraken. That felt like a tough boss, let me be honest. With the controls and all that.
Yeah,
that
was... the ship was sluggish. Whee! Right.
Oh.
Hypers!
Hypers. The ducks! Huh?
Oh.
The last
my god.
Oh. That was probably cosmetic.
Please don't remind me!
Cosmetic. Money.
You didn't like it either.
Yeah. Oh no, not the creepy clowns.
Oh. I just hope we survive this ride too!
Oh wait, the castle, we're here.
Oh, what is
it's
this?
It's a circus?
The bridge isn't supposed to be up.
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah. I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey,
hey.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the...
Wow, that is kind of creepy.
Good. We are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there.
Oh. Well, that's the queen.
Okay.
Huh?
The queen.
Oh, God, that's right, yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me, killing who?
Oh, wow.
No, she really just said that. Chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen.
With the queen.
We are really
of
looking
course.
Forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Sounds
great.
Pretty
thank you.
Easy. Yeah, I mean.
Sounds simple.
Doesn't sound too bad. So we just go bop this button, get the ball, and...
Oh.
One more. Oh, I see. Okay. Get that, and I'll get the next one. Huh?
Where is it?
Well, what next? Oh, that's it.
Where? Oh, it is? Oh.
Oh wait, there's another one.
Hamster action again.
Look connected to each other.
Let's find out.
What?
Okay, let's get this.
No chance. We have to do the whole thing again. Oh wait, maybe it starts here.
No.
Oh okay.
Nice. Other way, other way.
Huh? Oh, other way. Right, right. Okay. Okay.
Go, go, go.
Okay. Whoop.
Hey, that's our ball.
The seal.